So where's the tree? There's no tree?
No, there's a tree. It's behind you. You can move it by the presence, if you want.
Yeah, I can do that.
So can I open them now? I probably shouldn't let you. Always complaining every year about your gifts.
Why is my gift soft? Why is it so soft?
You know you don't deserve anything. You know you're on the naughty list. But I'm too nice. I'm too nice. So I'm gonna let you open your gifts. Go ahead. But there's a catch. Anything you don't want, you give it to your little brother.
Oh, that's perfect. He loves everything.
But you have to give away anything you don't want before you open it.
Wait, huh? How do I know if I don't want something if I don't know what it is?
Those are the rules. You either do that or get nothing.
I don't know why, but that doesn't seem fair at all.
You're ungrateful ass, always being ungrateful with your ungrateful ass. You think that's fair on me?
Fine, I'll play by your rules, whatever.
Wonderful. Go ahead, open them up. See, this is hard to do. This gift is soft as hell. But like somehow a gift from last year was soft, but it was a whole game system.
Hey, that seems like a you problem. What you doing? You opening it?
What are these? And they jingle. Why do they jingle?
Aren't they cute?
Here, you can have this one.
It's fine. Go ahead.
You should have kept it.
Like, why is everything Christmas related? Like, do you not think I need stuff for the whole year round? Like, when am I gonna wear these thick ass socks? These can't fit in shoes.
Look, they were on sale. Plus, they match the shoes.
And oh, you're gonna wear those for the whole year.
Here, maybe we'll get like an elf ear hat or something. Like, come on!
Seriously, a lamp! I don't have a single light in my room! It's pitch black in there!
Duh, that's why I got you a lamp! But now it's his!
His room stays super bright! He don't need that, that's mine! You better not touch his lamp!
Now this is just getting stupid for real, man. Soft as hell, another gift.
I don't even like the Grinch! Look, it seems like every other gift that I open is something I want. So maybe if I open up another gift right now... See, this wasn't even supposed to be my turn for real. It was his turn, so he can have it.
That's your gift! You opened it, it's yours! And you know what? Because you're trying to give your gift away,
here you go.
No, wait! I thought I was supposed to choose what I give away!
Nope, not this time.
Okay, now you're doing absolutely too much. My glasses! That's it, I'm done.
Well, duh, that's all the gifts that was under the tree.
Well, good, because I don't want to open no more presents.
But there is one last gift you haven't opened yet.
Where?
It's outside. I kind of want to see it.
You can, but only if you put your outfit on first. You want me to put that on and go outside? No.
Well, I guess the gift is automatically your brother's.